the best feature that I liked out of all utility points that are there is probably the tray which has been given, which can be used to keep the laptops or it can get converted for the food tray.
There are a lot of compartments in the car and it's really useful for road trips, and there's so many things that we need to carry.
Tata has done a great job of taking care of very small points. They have given like small things like you can rest your elbow, there is a space for keeping your mobiles, and also there is a space for keeping your umbrella.
I really loved the leg space which it gives. I was sitting behind while somebody else was driving as well, and it was very comfortable, very spacious. Three people could sit around there, and it's amazing for long drives with friends.
Tata Nexon has a lot of utility space, and we utilize it to hold the coffee cups. We also use the chilling glove box.
So this is like the best road trip car. You've got good music, you've got comfort, and you've got amazing boot space.
We cleared almost 82 kilometers to 90 kilometers, and we are still full of energy, so the comfort was great.
Not only is the interior very chic, but it's also practical and useful, like an SUV should be.